Consumers Energy celebrated the Tippy Dam's 100th birthday by opening its doors for tours. The Tippy Dam has become a landmark in Manistee County. It is the second largest hydro dam run by Consumers Energy and is a site rich with natural life. Much of the equipment being used is still the original equipment that was first installed when it was built. The dam took 2 years to build and was first known as the Junction Dam, but was renamed in 1933 after Charles Tippy. Tour groups got to see the inside and learn about how the dam works, which Consumers says is an opportunity they were happy they could provide.
It's pretty rare we open a facility, primarily due to security requirements, but we feel it's important to share our assets with the public so they can see how important renewable energy is, and especially with hydroelectric renewable energy generation.
The centennial celebration was to pay homage to the dam and applaud those who built and maintained the facility.